summer of 2015, Gwangju of Korea will win the hearts of people all around the world. Let's go together, Universiade in Gwangju. All preparations are going well to welcome guests from all around the world. To successfully host the Universiade Gwangju 2015, support system at the level of the National Assembly was established, and a launch ceremony of the National Assembly Support Group was also held to boost a nationwide interest in the Universiade. An official presentation introduced and previewed the overall plan for the opening and closing ceremonies with a theme of Light Up Tomorrow. And 10,000 volunteers who will act as civilian diplomats of the Universiade had a launch ceremony and initiated official activities. Also, a launch ceremony of the Gwangju Police contingent of security guards was held. The police force responsible for the safety of all athletes and spectators has begun its work. Torch lighting in Changbuje of the Mudong Mountain. The torch ignited at Mudong Mountain was united with a torch from abroad and is currently being traveled through 17 cities and provinces across the country, starting in Jeju Island to spread the vision of EPIC, a philosophy of Universiade Gwangju. You can see many star athletes in the Universiade Gwangju. Universiade Gwangju is like the pre-games for 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, so the excitement heightens. Universiade Gwangju will be held in the biggest scale in the sports game history, with approximately 14,000 university athletes from 170 countries boasting their abilities. From the top international athletes recognized of their abilities in small and big competitions to the rising athletes. Young sports stars will shine through Universiade Gwangju 2015 in the world of fair sportsmanship. Experience a true charm of Gwangju, a dream city for culture and art, at the Universiade Gwangju. The Asian Culture Complex, expected to open temporarily in July, is the core of culture in Gwangju. Uije Museum of Korean Art, a representative place of Uije Hobaengnyeon, a master of Korean painting, and Ulimgol Art Valley, where art galleries including Ujekil Art Museum are situated. At the birthplace and memorial center of Oh Ji-ho, a Western painting artist, you can feel his artistic spirit flowing. Gosaeom-nori theme park, filled with lighthearted excitement of the full game Chilseok Gosaeom-nori. Gwangju, a historic city near the Mudong Mountain, and a hometown of rich culture and beautiful art. Fascinating attractions of Gwangju will be displayed at the Universiade Gwangju 2015. Feel the heartbeat of Gwangju. Gwangju is full of life and passion with the 2015 Universiade. Enjoy Universiade. Explore Gwangju. Let's go together, Universiade in Gwangju.